What's up, you guys? Brownie back once again. I know what you're thinking. You're thinking, Brownie, what's up with the black bars on the side, man? Yes, I know. I've been saying for a while now that I'm going to be uploading things with the new camera. This isn't the new camera. This is my old camera. My new camera is right here. This one does not work. It's not read by my computer, so I don't know what's up with that. Here's what I'm thinking, okay? I'm getting paid next Thursday. Yes, next Thursday, I'm getting paid. I'm thinking with the money that I'm going to be getting, I'm going to actually put some away so I can actually get a new computer. Don't get me wrong, I love my little laptop, my little HP here. I love this computer. This thing helps me out a lot. But I want to start editing videos even better, because the stuff that I have right now, I can do stuff, but it's like really time consuming, long, and I just hate doing it. So what I'm thinking about doing, and I know, Cookie, you're going to love this, I might be jumping over to Macs. Never owned a Mac before in my life, but everybody says that if you vlog with flip cameras, doing it with the Macintosh, like a little AirBook or whatever the hell they're called. I don't even know what they're called. They say that they're easier to use and just tons more options to do stuff with. So I'm probably going to be jumping ship soon. But until then, I'm still going to keep using this computer. I'm still going to be videotaping stuff while I'm out and about. While I'm home, I'll be using the webcam on the computer. So, yes, I don't know. I'm so out of it right now. As you can see, I'm wearing my Wyoming hoodie because I just put a hoodie on. I don't know why. I just felt like wearing a hoodie while I'm vlogging because I haven't worn a hoodie in a long, long time. I was cleaning out my car today. I found some interesting things, and I can't believe I have these in there. But I have, when you go to local strip clubs, this is going to be awkward. You go to local strip clubs, they have this magazine out. It's in the Midwest, kind of. It's called Midwest Nights. And working at a bar, I always kept getting them because they're free to get. You can go in, you can snag them. They're free. Take them. No nudity in them. It's all ads and advertisings. And I put them in my car, and I actually moved them into my trunk, and I just kind of didn't really think about it. And I found them in my trunk while I was grabbing like my other hoodie. I was just cleaning out, and I was like, hey, what are these? And I found one, and I was like, I wonder if I have any more, and I found five of them. And the one, there's more of these in there, more of this one. The reason why I have tons of this one is because I think it's this one, or else I snagged a bunch of them for some weird, stupid reason. Okay, where? This is their Valentine's Day one. Because in this, I am in it. And this was the one, I was a bouncer of the month, and I was extremely drunk when I got in this, or they put me in it. So very weird, awkward. And who else is in it that I know that you might have seen before? Rain's in it. It's a chick that works there, not the wrestler. It's Fire, Gingerly, and that's it. So that was really cool. I have like probably 10 of these in my car right now. So I might give them away. Why not? We'll have a giveaway thing. But I found all these other ones. I got the April 2011, May 2011, July 2010, May 2010. So yeah. There's other ones that are out right now. I haven't grabbed them yet. I'll probably snag them tomorrow night when I go over there. But like, I have tons of these magazines. I'll show you. I got a lot of them. Hold on. Let me grab them all out. Come on. Oh, Jesus. I'm not kidding. I have tons of magazines here. And hopefully, I have them in order. Okay, wait. It's February 2011. I think. Okay, yeah, they are. These are in order from the oldest to the newest. There's a lot of them. So let's see here. I have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20, 21, 22, 23, 24, 25, 26, 27, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32, 33, 34, 35. So 35. Hold on. I should know this, but I'm having a brain fart because I've been doing things all day today. That means I have almost 3 years of magazines that I've been at the club. This one, actually, this one right here, I was not working there at the time. I went in, and this is one that was owned by some other guy. Some other place. I found it really interesting. When Teresa came over, we were looking through these. I think it's this one. I think it is. Hold on. I know it's really bad dead air that I'm doing here. Somewhere in here, I swear. No. Okay, it's not this one. Anyways, one of them that I got, I don't know where it is. Her sister actually is in it. I was like, really? And I was looking at it, I was like, that is not her. And, well, lo and behold, her sister's in a couple of my magazines. She's in a couple ads. I don't remember who they're for, but I thought that was kind of cool. I was like, oh, sweet, whatever. I got your sister in a magazine. Cool, go me. I think the only reason why I got them was to look at the ads. Like, I don't know if I've shown this one before. Let me show it here. November, December. I think it was in 2007. Wait. No, not 2007. It was the year after that. January, February, March, April, June, July, August, September, October, November, December. Yep, this is the one. Because 93X is on the cover. Let me see here. Where is the stupid table of contents? Right here. Santa Claus and Rain. That's me. They came in and they wanted to do an ad. They wanted to do... Let me see if I can find the damn ad. I'm in the ad, too. Which is really weird. No. Seriously. Where is this stupid thing? Okay, here's the ad. I've shown this before. It's on my wall. That's me, the Santa there. They needed somebody, and nobody wanted to be in it. None of the other bouncers. And I just said, screw it, I'll do it, whatever. So they threw me in the costume, and I became Santa Claus for two, three years for the magazine because they kept using my picture for it, and I was like, whatever. I didn't sign anything, so who gives a crap? So, whatever. I don't know. I just kind of got these magazines and thought I would explain why I have them. So if you ever come over to my place and you see these magazines laying around, that's the reason why I have the magazines, because I'm collect them, kind of. I don't really collect them. I just kind of stack them, hold on to them, because I ended up bringing them into work one day, and we were all sitting there laughing at everybody's pictures, and I'm like, let's see here. I can never find them in here. Somewhere. They used to do DJs and stuff like that, but they don't anymore. Yeah, well, okay, there's none in here, actually. Never mind. Oh my gosh, and this is the first one I was in. I remember this one. I remember I was in this one because there's this chick with gigantic boobs on it. This is a really adult-oriented thing. Where is that picture of me? It's kind of a dumb one. I didn't really want to do that. This picture. Oops, too far. It's behind this ad. No. Where the heck is that? Here it is. This, I did not want to do this one because I thought it was stupid. There. I thought that was dumb. I did not want to do it while chicks were sitting on me. I thought it was stupid and idiotic, and I was like, this is terrible. I don't want to do this, but I ended up doing it, so that's that. I don't know. This is kind of just a dumb vlog. I don't really have much to talk about. Work still sucks and whatever, so that's that. I don't know. I'll probably chat at you guys later. That's all I got. Sorry. Tomorrow will be better. Trust me.